If you add extra costs to your items in your stock receipt, you can now prevent those extra costs from changing your purchase price. Navigate to your supplier and uncheck the box, Automatically Update Supplier Item Prices.